never coming back, bro.
Woo! Oh, shit. He's actually hurt.
Yeah! Oh, shit!
Whoa!
gang up on Roman now.
Yeah!
WrestleMania is over. My throat is sore, if you can't tell. My voice is absolutely destroyed. Yeah, that was a crazy finish. I was literally speechless, as you saw. I don't know where they go from here. I don't know if Jey Uso is going to be the one to do it. Don't know if they're going to run Cody back again, in my opinion. I don't know. You know, Cody lost just like everybody else before him. I don't see why he should, you know, turn it around. To be completely honest, I don't know if it's Sami Zayn, I don't know if it's Gunther, I don't know. Jey Uso is probably the best call, but he's not the guy, is he? Like, Jey Uso should beat Roman Reigns at some point, but for the belts, I don't know. It's really strange, but anyway, Raw's tomorrow, so stay tuned for some stuff tomorrow night. I need to edit this video, I need to sleep, because we need to be out of Inglewood tomorrow morning and back towards the city so we can stay there for Monday Night Raw. Anyway, thank you guys for watching again. That was crazy. WrestleMania, my first WrestleMania was awesome. I don't know if I'm ever going to do this again. It was definitely great. Night one, I think, was better, in my opinion. Just, there was only, you know, one or two matches that kind of sucked. Or one match that kind of sucked last night. Tonight, there was just a few, man. Like, the Hell in a Cell match wasn't all that great, but Finn Balor may or may not have gotten injured. We don't really know. Shane McMahon coming back. Yes, everyone popped for it, but it was weird. He got injured, clearly. Snoop Dogg, that was probably the moment of the night. And the Gunther match was awesome. Everything else just sort of didn't live up to, I guess, expectations. But that's okay. WrestleMania Night 1 was awesome. Night 2 was okay. Cody vs. Roman was great. Just that questionable finish. I don't understand what they were doing there. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, stay tuned for tomorrow. Probably my last LA video tomorrow night. I don't leave till Wednesday, but yeah, I'll be back in my home country of Australia on Friday, my time. So, yeah. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Love you all. See you later.